But these two fellas, and they joined the local golf club. They were new to the area. And they went up to the local golf club, they joined up, and one day they went up for a game of golf, and when they arrived up, there was a competition on. And there's about 40 people waiting to play golf, so they decided they'd go into the bar and have a drink while they were waiting. So they went into the bar and they sat down, the barman came over, he said, "Can I help you?" And one of the boys said, "Could we have two gin and tonics here, please? Thank you." And the barman went up the two gin and tonics. And the boy went, he says, "How much is that?" And the barman said, "Are you members here?" And the boy says, "Yes, we're new members." "Oh, well," he said, "there's no charge for drinks for members. He says, all drinks are free." The boy said, "Geez, this is a great golf club." So they drank the two gins and tonics, and then the other boy ordered a round. Still members, everything was free, it was great. And they kept looking out, there were still people waiting to play golf, so they sat there and they enjoyed their drink. And after they had about 13 or 14 gin and tonics each, they decided it would be a good time to go and play a game of golf. So they went out to the car park and they got their golf clubs and all out of the cars. And one of them turned around to the other, he says, "Wait, let's tell you, Seamus, I have no golf balls." And Seamus says, "Neither have I, but I'll go into the bar and I'll get a half a dozen." So Seamus is at the bar, he says, "Excuse me there, Tarbender, a moment." He says, "Could we have half a dozen of golf balls, please?" And the barman came over, he put a half dozen golf balls on the counter. And the boy standing there, he says, "How much is that? How much is that?" He says, "I'm a member here, you know. How much is it?" The barman says, "It doesn't matter whether you remember or not." He says, we have to charge for the golf balls. He says, "How much is it?" And the barman says, 96 quid. He says, your boy peeled off the tenors and he handed him 96 quid and he staggered out with the golf balls in his arm. Into the car park, he looks over at his friend. "Hey, Jimmy." He says, "I got the golf balls. And I'll tell you something, boy, that's not by the drinks they get you in there."